salary is included here? Is it this or this or this? No. Salary is included in everywhere. Why? Because to prepare
anything, your cost is zero. Then if you are gradually increasing your production, your cost is also increasing.
Value method, other one is the net book value method. Actually, the only difference is the NCI and goodwill. Okay, the rest of the numbers are the same.
Like you can have like so much of projects short term. Okay, sometimes you are having parallel projects. Ek project ya teethi na tawat projects yana. Okay.
You won't be asking someone to join your company, but they are you
pay tax credits, so it can be a withholding tax or a self-assessed tax.
Shirt from Dehimala factory to Colombo and a shirt from Jaffna factory to Colombo, what is more costly, Ramai? Definitely, 100% you know that is from Jaffna factory to Colombo. So which means from this 75,000 of transport, do you think a higher portion could be allocated for shirts? No. Why? Because actually you are having a higher cost for trousers, not for shirts. But the thing is, you have allocated based on this basis. So because of this, even though the Jaffna factory is far from Dehivala, you are allocating a higher cost for the shirts. This is the real problem in absorption costing. Lama, make sure the reason why I'm...
Okay, you are gradually increasing the production, right? Production is gradually increasing. So your unit fixed cost is gradually reducing. That's true. But it never becomes zero. There's something, 0.0000, something will be there. If this curve touch this axis, it says that in this particular level of output, your unit fixed cost is zero. No.
So that is why we are creating a kind of a, this is kind of a hypothetical ledger in between the parents' ledger and the subsidiary ledger, right? In this hypothetical environment, right, space, we are creating an account called cost of control. Not only that, there are a few more accounts will come, right? Even the non-controlling interest account, likewise, right? Few accounts will come, but this is the main account, right? Cost of control. So this is the account which links the two ledgers, right? Investment from the parents' ledger, equity from the subsidiary ledger will record here, and the difference will be computed as the goodwill. Simple as such. You can see that. Let's say NCI measured at fair value. NCI measured at fair value. And the question clearly says that fair value of the NCI is how much? It's 4 million. Right? It's 4 million.
It has a specific time. Right? There is a specific time for a project. Right? But other functions, finance, marketing, other functions, like it goes indefinitely. Okay? Eva digata meana. Or this complete this road within this cost, within this time. At the same time, he has to comply with the scope. Okay, so the objectives should be accomplished. Okay, the objectives should be accomplished. Okay. Another situation. So this takes 3 months. Okay. So at the beginning, you know this project takes 3 months, but you are quoting only 2 months to the government.
Not a director, then he or she will not have a good say in the company, because directors are the person who manages the company, takes decisions for the company. So if a shareholder is not participating as a director, he or she doesn't have to repurchase. from these shares to again to company from this A person. So here in this area we'll be discussing whether it can be done, how it can be done, and in such situation what are the rights of the shareholder and what are the rights of the company in doing so. So those things we'll be discussing and what will be the impact of doing so.
Imagine on this, now we discussed about selling this land, there's another tax that you have to pay on that, which is stamp duty. We will touch upon stamp duty also under this same topic. Then there are some other taxes. You may have heard customs duty, excise duties, all of that, just enough for your exam and what is covered under your syllabus. Up to that extent and scope, we will discuss other taxes.